When I came to Canada, I struggled with the credentials, the lack of Canadian work experience. I was doing power engineering, but that was a full-time fast-track program. Because I was working as a cashier full-time, I had to reduce my hours. So I didn't have enough money to support myself. That loan in that time was the biggest thing. It was a bridge from being this close to make it or not making it at all.